it's Friday when we have WNWO movie critic here with me, James Molnar. Okay, so James, first off, what is hot this weekend coming up in movies?
Yes, as you mentioned in the teaser, it's all about kids saving the world in Ender's Game. This is based on a award-winning novel from 1985 by Orson Scott Card. And as you see here, kids are in charge of saving the world. An alien invasion happened, and 50 years later, the Earth is still trying to make sure that this never happens again. And they always want you to remember this alien invasion. And so this is a really good movie directed by Gavin Hood, starring Asa Butterfield, who we saw in Hugo in 2011. And if you're looking for a visually stunning movie, this is a movie to go see
this
weekend.
Yeah, it looks like it.
It's rated PG-13, so you can take the kids as well.
Good.
And it has some really good stars in it. You have, I don't know if you saw Harrison Ford yet, but it also has Viola Davis in there, Hailee Steinfeld, and Abigail Breslin. And this is the worldwide bestseller. And I think they held the rights since 85 to get this movie made. And I think the visuals have caught up with kind of this vision by Orson Scott Card.
Very cool. And I love that it's PG-13. Gives something for the 15 and 16-year-olds to do.
Absolutely. And this next one is also PG-13. Almost made it an R rating, but they toned it down a little. This is Last Vegas. As you see, some big stars in this movie. You have Michael Douglas, Robert De Niro, Morgan Freeman, Kevin Kline. This is their first time on the big screen together in one movie. They kind of go to Las Vegas to celebrate some upcoming nuptials. So Hangover craziness ensues for this movie.
Okay, great. And you have time for a third one?
Yeah, and so if you're looking for a pure kids movie, this one's rated PG. It's Free Birds. It's about turkeys who want to go back in time to save their skin in Thanksgiving because they don't want Thanksgiving to be all about the turkey.
Well, perfect. We have three great movies, and it looks like some of them are really great for the kids.
Yes.
All right, thanks so much, James, and hopefully you get out there this weekend and enjoy those movies. Time